Subgroup outputs. In addition to routing signal to the group outputs for recording on a multi-track recorder, the first 8 groups are also fed to 8 subgroup outputs. Each subgroup has a pan control, solo and cut switches, and a fader controlling the group output level. The mix switch assigns these subgroups to the stereo mix bus and allows the subgroups to be used in mixdown.